When I was younger, I used to go see the symphony orchestra all the time.
Granny, what's a symphony orchestra?
Well, an orchestra is a large group of people that play music, like what you just heard.
Granny, how come you don't go anymore?
To be honest, there's so much work to be done around here that I just don't have the time. Oh, dear me, the laundry.
Granny sure works hard. I bet she's the hardest working granny ever.
Yeah, she's a regular one-woman cleaning crew.
And cooking crew, and boo-boo fixing crew, and story reading crew, and toy picking up crew, and playing games with us crew, and...
Lola, we got it!
I guess now's as good a time as any to start my diet.
It sure would be great if we could do something nice for Granny.
That's it!
What's it?
Granny can't go to the symphony anymore because she's too busy taking care of us. So, why don't we bring the symphony here?
How are we gonna do that? We don't know their phone numbers.
Forget the numbers. We don't even know how to use a phone.
No, silly. We can start our own orchestra and play Granny the music she likes. What do you say?
Yeah! Good idea, Lola.
I know.
Perfection.
Oh, that tickles.
This is my dream ballet.
Yeah, when you got the beat in your blood, you can get carried away.
Stuff.